Categories enable you to arrange your products into manageable groups. One product can be included in multiple categories. To add a new category, click Add New, and then give the new category a name. The category is visible by default. Click Add to save the category. If you wish to hide any category, click the Edit button in front of that category and then uncheck the visible check mark and click Update. The changes are saved instantly, but they become visible to your buyers or to you in the order section only when you publish these changes. As you can see, we have a message up here that says, "You have unpublished data. If you have finished making changes, you can publish your data. Only published data is available in the order section." We have a separate video on publishing data. The Way2Order product catalog features multi-level category nesting structure. Once the categories have been imported or defined manually, you can nest them further to facilitate navigation. Nesting categories are used for grouping and navigational purposes. Let's view the category nesting structure. We'll create two nesting categories to group all these categories by material and by type. I'll create the first nesting category for material. And another one for type. Now let's drag and drop the first one to the top. And nest all the applicable categories under this group. Press and hold the left mouse button, then drag to indent the category, and finally release the mouse button when the category is in position. We'll repeat the same process for the second nesting category. The order in which these subcategories appear can also be changed by simply dragging and dropping them. We currently have only one nesting level, but the maximum nesting depth level supported by Way2Order is 10. Okay, our category navigation structure looks good. Let's save our changes. Now we'll go back to the nesting structure and see what else can be done. You can rename any category or nesting level category by simply clicking on the category name. You can also assign a photo for every category or nesting level. To remove or replace a photo, click on the photo icon again. The chain link icon indicates that this category is linked with products. Also note that these chain link categories cannot have any child category and should be the last in the nesting structure. Once we are done, we can save our changes by clicking Update Nesting Structure.